All right, today we're checking out Smashing Pumpkins. We listened to the song Zero. Let's get into it.
Just like me. Intoxicated.
I love it. Oh man, I love it.
What are you feeling? The music?
I'm feeling some goth pop EDM type vibes.
Oh, I mean, like, what were you vibing to? The music or the vocals? The vocals are really trippy on this
one. They're awesome. I like it. I'm really digging this. It's like, this is totally different Smashing Pumpkins than what we've heard.
Right.
Totally. But it's got like a goth, but it's also got like a, I don't know, in my mind, stoner rock. Like if you took goth, you took stoner rock, and then you made it like dance music. You know, like this is what I imagine you play at a certain kind of rave. You know? Like a rave that you like wear a tail to. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's a vibe. It goes. I like it.
Okay, so what's on? Is this auto-tune? Like, what's on the vocals?
Spit. I mean, I really don't think there's any.
You think there's nothing?
No, I think he just talks kind of weird.
Really?
I think so.
Oh man, I have to listen more closely.
Gosh, I really like that song. That was really cool.
Oh, so that's like a love song, right?
Right. Like, I really feel like it was some EDM, like, sort of like a mixture of, like, goth on the vocals a little bit. But it was, like, rave, goth, like, you know what I mean? It was, like, somewhere in that zone.
I kind of see what you're talking about, the vocals. I don't think there was any auto-tune most of the time. But not even, like, a little bit sometimes?
I don't think so. I think he was just being like real weird. I feel like the point of that song is like weird. Like literally I wanted to like dance with my arms like this, you know? Like I was like, it was pulling me, you know what I mean? That was a cool sound. What? I like the 90s. I didn't know this was hidden in the 90s.
Well, now you know.
Brilliant. That was cold. That was just like, so I don't know. I feel like he perfectly captured like weird, you know?
And so weird recognize weird, you like resonate with it.
Yes, but
like
it's like
tuning force.
It's like
you
when
know?
You it's like weird recognize weird and you recognize the cool in the weird. You know what I'm saying? Like weird is low key so cool. It's so original and unique and interesting. And it's like I see you.
Okay. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.